it's Miss Jenny from the Woodridge Memorial Library, and as you all know, it is spring. So to celebrate it being spring, I am going to teach you all how to make DIY bird feeders. This is such an easy and fun thing to do. So let's get started. So before you begin, I suggest putting down a tablecloth or a paper towel because this craft does get a bit messy. So what you're going to need is a toilet paper roll. You'll need a knife, so please be careful. You're going to need some string. You will also need some kind of butter, whether it's shortening, peanut butter, almond butter, lard, any kind of like binding material, this is good to use. And then you also are going to need some bird feed. You can pick whichever one you want. I went with the greatest variety, so that way any of the birds can have it. So to begin, what I'm gonna do is take my paper towel, toilet paper roll, and I'm going to take my peanut butter, and I'm going to just smear my toilet paper roll with peanut butter. So now that my toilet paper roll is all smeared in peanut butter, the next thing I'm going to do is take my bird feed and I'm going to put it all over where I just smeared in peanut butter. Now you could do this a couple of different ways. You could always put it down and roll the toilet paper roll over it, or you can just take it with your hands and put it up the sides. It's totally up to you. Okay, so I have my toilet paper roll all covered with my bird seed, and the last thing I'm going to do is take some string and string it through my toilet paper roll so that way I can hang this bird feeder on a tree. Okay, so now I am done. I have my bird seed all over my toilet paper roll. I have the yarn to hang it up, and it is completely covered with my bird feed. So I'm going to go outside now and put this on one of my trees. I hope you guys all had fun. Take lots of pictures if you made this and see what kind of birds come to your house and visit.